What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I'll be doing the 100 reps squat challenge. So what you do on this challenge is you'll be squatting 60% of your max, one rep max, for 100 reps. So for example, my one rep max is 225, so I'll be squatting 135 for 100 reps. And you guys are probably wondering why I'm hitting legs again. Well, that video was on Monday and today is Thursday. And I just like to start my week off with legs and end it off with legs. And you know, it's always good to hit your weak points twice a week, you know, just to improve on those. But yeah, I'm super ready, I'm super excited, and let's kill it. All right, so just took my pre-workout, and this is 135. Yeah, let's kill it. Alright, so that was only 19 reps, and I'm like freaking tired already. And that was only my first set. Man, it's gonna be hard. So, because I was doing 19, I'm gonna do 21 on this one, just to recover, I guess. I don't know. Then, let's go. Alright, so I did 40 reps. I have 60 more to go. Let's do this. Alright, so I have 40 reps more left to go. I can't even talk right now. I'm so tired. Then, yeah, so 40 more reps. Then right now I'm just gonna take my time and just go as much as I can. And yeah, I'm tired.
13.
Alright, so this is gonna be my last set. I'll be doing 13 reps. And right now I'm just increasing the weight a little. Then, yeah, let's do this.
How do you feel?
So great. That was like the worst pain ever. But I did it. And that's all that matters.
Good job.
Alright guys, so that was the 100 rep squat challenge. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And now I'm going to nominate 4 people. And you guys know who you guys are. First off, my friend Mike Tao, Joshua Ying, Vu Cheng, Samba Tao. And yeah, good luck guys. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys on the next video.